Hi, Finger family. Welcome back to another one of our videos. Another chaotic video of puppies chewing microphones.
Oh no!
And madness.
But at this moment, they haven't learned how to use their claws.
So, as you can guess, this video is going to be about puppies.
If you don't know who we are already, we are an animal sanctuary. My name's Emma, and we are run by a team of volunteers, but we are self-funded and mainly by social media. The reason I'm telling you this is because this video is a bit special for you. You may have seen videos like this in the past if you have followed us. If so, thank you very much. But if not, I want to introduce you. This video is an hour long and it's just some lovely background music for you just to leave running with loads and loads of beautiful footage about these guys from the moment they were born up until now. You appreciated our last video about them so much and we had so many lovely comments about them. We thought we wanted to use all of the fantastic footage that we've got of them, and what better way to do it than a really long video which you couldn't just leave running. And how that works is the ads and things like this will directly pay us. So by watching our video, or not even watching it, just leaving it in the background, listening to the music, or even just turning in the volume down and leaving it running, it still directly pays us to help us to help little ones like this. But this video, this music is even more special because it is some relaxation ambient music that was made by my dad. My dad, Steve Travis, he's a singer. And we thought, what a better thing to do than over this video, because Jessie, mummy, is actually their dog. They have adopted her. It's his music. By listening to it, you get us to help them, and it's a lovely little circle like that. Hopefully you enjoy. And if you haven't already, comment below, subscribe, thumbs up, all of those things help us engage to help us get our videos to the top page on YouTube, which helps us to keep growing and helps us to help more animals like Jessie and the four little babies. So enjoy.